New this morning, the Biden administration says the U.S. will not go into lockdown mode to curb future COVID-19 surges. That's according to White House response coordinator Jeff Zients. His comments come as European nations implement new restrictions in an effort to stop rising cases. Instead of closing businesses across the U.S. and throwing in new rules, the White House says the federal government would rely on vaccines and therapeutic treatments to keep the country running.